to the disbeliever, you could just say, good morning. He's a disbeliever. Good morning, if your neighbor. Hadiya, you know, like a present. You give a gift. Your neighbor, he had his brother coming or whatever, relative or something. You participate in showing that you are as well happy because your neighbor is happy with receiving his family. That's how it is. That's how you're going to pass your deen to the others. And that's how you're going to be as well better in the sight of Allah Azza wa Jal. I'm not talking about myself or whatever, but I have received a message. Do you see it?
Which one?
There's many. Which just recently been sent to me by a person who is like, he's asking me, my neighbor, can I use your bin? Because I want to put some of my rubbish in it because my bin is enough. So basically, I've sent him a message and I would like you to read it with your own style of reading. Okay. So read the message that he's asking. So you say here. What is reading, please? In the microphone.
From here, yeah.
Yeah.
Hi, Bassam.
Is this style?
Is this a male or a female?
No, it's a male, definitely.
Okay, this is a male.
His name is Milan.
Hi, Bassam. Hope all is good with you. I have some extra rubbish that I would like to put in your bin. With your permission, please let me know. Thanks. Milan.
Okay, go on. Read.
Even your reply as well?
Yeah, reply.
I swear God, I only saw your message now.
Because it was about day after.
Please next time, don't take my permission. Just fill my bin whenever you wish. My house is your house. By the way, I don't use text messages a lot. I only use WhatsApp. That's why I did not see your message. My WhatsApp number is different. I will WhatsApp you from now my other number. You are the best neighbor ever.
He's replying.
He's replying now. You are the best neighbor ever, Bassam. Wherever I have lived in my life, I'm not even exaggerating. You and your family are my best neighbors ever. By a mile. I'm very lucky. I'm a little bit sad that you're not able to pop in on Sunday, even for a short time. Your wife is so kind. She offered to prep. Not prep.
Read the call message.
Okay.
She offered to prepare.
She what? Offered... It doesn't say that.
Yeah.
Okay. Your wife is so kind. She offered to prepare some good... I'm assuming some good food for my visitors. I'm very grateful. Best regards, Milan.
That's it.
MashaAllah.
Okay. MashaAllah. Right. That's, you should be like this to your neighbors. That's how you enter your heart. If your neighbor loves you, then he would love your religion. And he will be sad that if you left him. And I will be safe when I leave my house. Because when I leave my house and there's somebody looking after my house. Do you understand me? That's how your neighbors should be. He's a Christian disbeliever. Trying with him, inshallah, may Allah give him Islam. Khair, inshallah. I'm not saying about, I'm sure that lots of you may be better than me. But you should be like this with your neighbors. That your neighbors, when you ask them about this person, they will say, oh, very lovely. You don't want a neighbor to be like, oh, we want to wait for the day that we could get rid of him. He's so noisy, his children are so noisy, and he's, you know, we don't want him here. So what type of neighbor are you?